I guess the ultimate question is, where do you think this is going to take the industry? What's going to come off the back of this partnership? We talked about the exciting things it's going to do as we develop the next couple of years worth of releases, but looking into the future and what's happening, like you mentioned, around building electrification, do you think this is really going to help move the industry forward?
Yeah, absolutely. So with data and these connections of data across multiple software platforms, and the ability to start utilizing additional tools like machine learning or AI to do what-if scenarios, to do design validations, to be able to do these things in the time frame and at the pace and with the complexity that more advanced buildings that are addressing, you know, the today's climate changes and those systems designs need. So I see us moving forward in that direction, being able to further assist the customer to make better decisions, to use their body of knowledge and their experience, utilizing the tool to enhance that knowledge, right? So to advance those tools in ways that allow them to provide the best benefit and the best look forward.
So Daniel, you've talked a lot about sort of your technology and Revit, but I know you're actually looking beyond that, right? You're looking at cloud technology, you're looking at Ford. Can you talk a little bit about that?
It makes sense for us to continue in our partnership. Autodesk has invested quite heavily in their cloud platform. We are as well. To be able to provide that more efficient, kind of fileless, accessible information and data really anywhere, to take advantage of cloud computing, all of those benefits and resources. So as a result of this partnership, we formed BIM Electrical Corp, right, to house and take care of the solution. That's where customers will engage and be able to be supported and buy their product from.
So BIM Electric Corp is a subsidiary of Schneider Electric?
Yes, it is.
Oh, okay, great.
Yeah, specifically focused on this partnership. So we needed to make sure, that we maintain this agnostic ability. So for us to be able to present a brand as an output or a result of our partnership. So we're really excited about where Autodesk is going with their cloud platform, and it enables us to attach our platforms to this.
And that's great to hear. You know, we're intentionally moving to the cloud, creating a platform, you know, really to sort of open things up and become less closed, more open through partnerships, alliances. You know, this sort of alliance we have is just the beginning of many more. But I'm really excited about what we're doing together and the technology we're producing, and I'm pretty sure our customers will be as well.
Yeah, I echo that sentiment. We couldn't be more happy to be partnered with you.
Absolutely. Well, it was great speaking to you today, Daniel. Thanks for being here, and I really look forward to seeing where this goes.
Same here, Steve. Thank you so much.